Good morning, YouTube. Today is a really awesome day. I'm meeting up with a longtime friend who's very well respected in the fitness industry. He's actually training for Olympia, which is in like a few months. I've known him for, gosh, six, seven years? I don't even know. Before I was in the fitness industry, before he was in the fitness industry, it's gonna be really cool. We're gonna do a video workout. So if you guys don't know who he is, then you guys can meet him and see you know, who he is and then get introduced to him. And then if you do know him, it's gonna be a really cool collab. I have made breakfast I'm actually taking to go because I'm running a little late. I have 6 egg whites, spinach, tomatoes, feta cheese, 1 ounce of feta. I mixed my egg whites with some almond milk, and then I'm gonna top it with some salsa. I'm actually gonna take an apple for the road, and then Lambert is so amazing. He brought me Starbucks.
I already knew that.
A latte, where's my latte? Bitch. I'm gonna head to the gym. We're gonna go to Elevate Performance, which you guys probably see a lot of that gym on YouTube. It's a really dope gym. The owners are one of my really good friends. She's amazing. So I'm gonna pack up everything and then I will see you guys there. Do you wanna go work out? Do you?
Did you say your name?
Shut up.
Say your name and business.
What's up, guys? My name is
what?
Tikka Tikka Slim Shady.
No. Hey.
My name is Jason Poston. I am from Dallas, Texas. I'm at
Jason
Paige.
Jason Poston, put your seatbelt on.
Oh, wait. I thought this thing would like
seatbelt you.
Yeah, you should be able to seatbelt your. It should do it for you. Back to my intro. Makeup. Where's my makeup? Oh yeah. I don't do that. So yeah, I met. Well, we met like a long time ago. Like it's.
I know. That's what I was trying to say. Like, was it 6 years, 7, 8?
Yeah. I mean, we had mutual friends for many years, and then I think we finally actually met. Can we say? I don't know. Do I remember? Like where?
Where did we meet?
It was like probably 3 or 4 in the morning.
Oh yeah, 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 yeah.
Are you telling your fans that you used the after party yet?
Yeah.
Do y'all know that?
Yeah, I think they do. They might.
I think it's time you tell them the real side, because you know all these haters, whatever I see that you know, and it really hurts my feelings too when I see a friend of mine, you know, get stuff like that. But she's strong. She brushes it off. You know, I do the same, and that's what y'all do. So bring it on, haters. But but just like all you out there, we definitely used to do the nightlife, and I felt a little empty. You know, I never felt like that was the scene for me. We definitely had fun. We were good at it.
Yeah.
we're good at everything we do. We quickly realized that we like to work out, and I was already a trainer. Paige had a passion for fitness.
Wait, are you from Texas?
Yeah.
You're from Oklahoma.
Yeah, I was born in Oklahoma.
Born in Oklahoma.
So I'm an Okie. And you were born there, right?
No, but I've lived there all my life.
Oh, yeah. She's one of the few people who wasn't born in Oklahoma who actually lived there.
Yeah.
Oh, everyone who lives there is from there. Their family's from there.
Never left. They're still there.
They probably migrated over there in those Sooner wagons. That's, you know, you guys don't know, that's the OU mascot. It's an actual wagon. That was the way my family was. We're Okies, moved, transplanted to Texas, and then we started this whole fitness passion. You know, I became a trainer, and then they came out with, you know, competing bikini and then physique. I had just done my first show after I was sick for like a year, and I did my first show within 6 weeks to kind of battle that disease. I wanted to come out on top, you know, I wanted to start a new life with a new passion, and then 4 months later, I was doing my second show, and Paige was doing her first show. So we really started competing right at the same time. We ended up celebrating I won the overall, she won second, which in her mind, it really was a win. You know, she had no experience, and she went to one of the biggest shows in Dallas, the biggest show at the time, and she got second place in her first show. Really didn't have a clue what she was doing. She just went out there being herself.
And that was like 2012, 11.
That was 2012. March. Yeah.
So crazy. 2012. Holy moly.
I know. Time
We have to
flies.
Tell them that we went to the psychic.
Oh, yeah. So, like,
That's, Amber hates sidekicks, by the way.
That's when we really became good friends because, you know, we both like competing. Not too many of our friends were living that healthy lifestyle. You know, we probably didn't have any friends that
point. No, not after that.
Yeah, we had like, you know, so I was looking for people who had the same passion as me. And I think we hung out with, who went with us?
Who went with us?
I don't know. There's another guy and a girl. But we had nothing to do. We stuffed our face with Maggiano's Italian food.
You have such a good memory.
Yeah.
Damn.
I remember the beginning. You always got to remember where
you... Like, you got the lasagna, I got the angel hair pasta.
I'm not super famous like you, so I still remember where I came from. I haven't had as many busy days as you. So, yeah, we went after dinner. We had, like, literally nothing to do, so we started Googling psychics. I've never been to a psychic, could you?
No, first time.
Yeah.
And we didn't know what to expect.
No, it was just like fun. Little did we know that they were gonna nail like almost everything about
almost
us.
Everything.
And so we go in this house and there's like little gypsy kids running around. There, no offense to all the gypsies out there. I don't think they watch YouTube.
Maybe. No.
But.
I'm a gypsy.
Yeah.
Fucking move every month.
Yeah. There you go. Hey, maybe you could read our palms later, bro.
Yeah. Yeah, so it was like at her house. So it was a little like, we were kind of like, what is happening? What is this?
Yeah, it felt like an official psychic house. And we go and sit down this nasty couch. And I just, you know, she nailed a couple things. We didn't know at the time, but she was like, you know, both of you are going to go on and, you know, she said to me, you're going to go on and win amazing sports and health competitions, and we were fully clothed. She couldn't tell we were fit. We weren't necessarily.
And we didn't say much about ourselves. Like, we didn't say like, oh, you know what I mean? Like.
Yeah, and then you know, she had said she was like, you guys are not compatible, you know, and we were friends, so that was funny that she said that, but you know, we. But she said, you both will go on to be very successful, you know, literally accomplish all your dreams. And, you know, she said, Paige, you're going to be, like, known as a world, you know, renowned inspiration and fitness icon. And at the time, Paige was literally just getting started.
Yeah,
I don't think you knew where you're going with your fitness career. You knew you wanted to do something big, but this psychic confirmed it. She almost basically told me that I was going to be at Olympia. There was no Olympia then. And I wasn't even pro at the time. So here we are now.
We're like, dang, we like her.
Yeah, we need to go back to her. People will tell you, you know, something like that, maybe like you have, but you really don't ever believe them. Even your friends, sometimes your family will tell you there's something special about you, have greatness in you, and you don't believe them until you actually do it. All right, guys, we're pulling up in the gym.
Do this shoulder warm up. For like 10 years now. Yeah, a little bit of dancing, you know.
Get loose. Get loose.
Fist pump.
Like,
so let's just warm up. Real basic warm up, but this helps get the shoulder joints and ligaments lubricated, so you have less risk for injury. Keeps your rotator cuff strong. Let's do this time workout. You tell me if you're down.
No.
Yeah. Everyone counts reps when they work out, right? But our muscle doesn't know numbers.
Right.
You know, our muscle is anatomy. You know, sometimes we come up with these math numbers like, oh, you have to do this many reps to get results.
Right.
Really, our best workouts come from when we're just exhausted, right? Mm-hmm. And we walk out the door feeling like we accomplished something. And so that's what I want to do today. I want to leave the door. I want you to have a problem like driving that nice BMW out there.
Nice.
So, yeah.
Well, let's not have that problem while we're in there.
So we're going to start off with side raises for 3 minutes. Pick a weight that you could normally do maybe 12 to 15 reps with, normal. But when you need a rest, you're just gonna set it down for 3 seconds. That's it. One, two, three, and then you pick back up and go. So once we've reached a total of 3 minutes, then we're done.
Holy moly.
It's not a 3-minute set. it's a whole bunch of sets smashed into 3 minutes.
So you're resting a lot.
Yeah. Okay. Instead of resting 1 minute, we're resting 3 seconds.
Wow, that's gonna be intense. What do you start with when you do it?
2.5 pounds.
I would say you should probably use 10s.
Okay.
Yeah. I'm gonna use 30s.
Oh my bad, we got badass over here.
You can do it?
Okay. I can do it, yeah, I'll count it.
Perfect.
I'll let you know when to start.
Yeah, right. Yeah, right, he's gonna let us know.
7 minutes later.
So you got your bench next to you, so when you set it down, you're gonna need rest.
I thought you said something else, I was like, what?
I know, I was like, who's bitch? I'm not a bitch, like what? 3, 2, 1.
Oh my gosh, this is gonna be killer.
Start off hot, baby. Yeah. First set, best set.
I can't let you like outrun me.
Who's gonna die first?
That was 40 seconds.
2, 1.
Oh my gosh, it's already burning again.
1 minute passed.
Part of a champion right here. Where people want to give up. Go.
45 seconds left. Thirty seconds left.
3, 2, 1. Let's go.
Seconds.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Woo. Ding, ding, ding.
Look at that, first set home.
First set? How many sets are we doing?
Is that a new vein?
No. Most people don't achieve a pump until like 20, 30 minutes into their workout. We did it on our first set within 3 minutes.
So now, how long do you rest?
About 2 minutes.
2 minutes, okay.
Yeah, we're resting about 2 minutes, and then we'll go to another timed exercise this time. But we're gonna go down in time. So, you know, I don't believe in overtraining, and then, you know, I'm not out here to prove anything.
Right.
1 minute left to rest.
Look at this guy.
Who are you? I'm
the trainer.
I'm just like, yes.
Accountability, Lambert. I say we do upright rows for 2 minutes. So here, wide. So we've already hit the medial delts with a lap side raise.
30 seconds.
Now we're gonna hit the medial delts again with an upright row. So we're gonna cap, we're gonna create some pumpkins in Paige's shoulders today. Pumpkin delts.
There it is.
Are we trying to get sponsors? Or what are we doing?
What are we throwing everyone in here. Process,
NLA. Has anybody ever seen a big ass dude setting up a selfie stick before? Next month, you gonna be what? You gonna be what? On the what? How creative he's getting.
Yes.
What up? What up, y'all? About to drop the hottest mixtape right now. How's it going?
$80 version? Thousands of dollars. This is my budget videographer right here. You know what I call him? Bambert.
What?
Same method. 2 minutes. Lambert, can you let us know? Awesome.
3, 2, 1. Go ahead.
Oh,
30 seconds. One minute passed. Come on, mama ain't raised no bitch. Damn. Oh my god, look at your traps.
What?
Your traps. Your traps are just popping out. You look like a cobra.
First off, I really never sweat when I work out.
So is it good or bad?
Oh, amazing.
To kickstart my Olympia prep, I do things that I haven't been doing. Because our bodies adapt to our workouts, you know? So we get kind of bored in our mind, and our bodies get bored. So if I do crazy stuff like this to get my mind and my body going, I want to keep that momentum for the next 12 weeks all the way to Olympia, so that I'm doing harder workouts, my mind is wanting harder workouts, and so that way if I go to a boring workout, it's not suitable. To me, these are all mental workouts. Like, get in there, push yourself to work harder than ever before, and who knows what you can accomplish, you know?
Oh my god. Here we go. That's what you do in clubs, ladies and gentlemen. If you see some random ass girl hopping around like she's Bugs Bunny, that's her.
Next, we've got another timed exercise. We're doing timed intervals today. And let's do stop presses. Okay, stop presses or Poston presses is where we're gonna sit down on the bench, start in the beginning position here, and we're just gonna rotate back here and back forward. And that's it. We're not doing an Arnold press where we come straight up. We're just gonna rotate, hit the rear delt, rotate here, the front delts are working, dip down. So we're hitting all three delts, front, medial, and rear. Whether you want to be as big as me, or you want to build a body like Paige, or even if you just want to have like a yoga type body, these are so great for building the shoulders for everyday life as well.
I like it.
Patented, baby.
I like it.
I made this exercise up maybe 6-7 years ago. And it's fun teaching people because everyone says the same thing. Like, you know, this is one of the tougher exercises I've done. So
for this, so say you're going to do like an Arnold press. You're going to use what weight or what do you use? Like,
I would say you should start off with 20 and have 15s ready.
Okay.
In case you need to do that. I'm going to start off with 40s and I'm going to have 35s ready.
Jason from the side kind of looks like Brad Pitt, huh? Did you see that? Look, from the side.
Like, yeah, I get told that every day.
I'll take 20.
How do you feel?
Good.
You feel good?
Yeah. Everyone meet Kat. She owns Elevate.
Hi.
Hi, YouTube. She's gonna snap us. We don't have enough space here.
Is there enough space for our games?
There's not enough space for your big ass arms, Jason.
Oh, yeah. Let's go.
1 minute. 10 seconds left. And time.
Use your shoulder. Use your shoulder, squeeze. Put your hands on your hips. Put your chest up.
Oh my god. Hold the fuck up.
Are you seeing your delts coming out?
Ladies and gentlemen, are you seeing this?
How do I do that?
It's the how did you do this? Remember it. Try to remember it. Explain the instructions.
How do I get my shoulders like?
I don't know. Do yours? Oh my god. What are the instructions? Is there an ebook for this? Somebody help me out. Shoulders for dummies. Oh my goodness.
Oh my god, that was so hard.
Here comes the queen. Come on.
Do it now.
Do it now.
Thanks, Helga. Helga's
one finger. Set up my bamboo.
Good luck, Olga.
Helga.
Helga. Helga, would you like to do the unts?
I'm gonna give you that unts.
60 seconds, whatever you got us.
60 seconds. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Go ahead.30 seconds. Keep going. Let's go. Seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Oh my god. That was terrible.
This workout right here has got me to the Olympian stage. You know, I didn't have shoulders. They told me, like, I went and visited New York and I went and saw, they call it go-sees, you know. In New York, you go see people and they tell you whether or not you can be successful in the industry. And they said, you just don't have the shoulders.
No way, that's crazy.
In 2008.
Your shoulders are like your strong point.
It is now, because wow. I was pissed off.
Okay, so that was, how many exercises? Four?
Four, we got one more. The last one is just 45 seconds of bench over. Rear delt raises. You're never gonna feel your rear delts more than the way you're about to feel them.
No, I know, like 10 pounds feels like 20.
Yeah. We pre-exhausted. You know, we worked out the way we were supposed to work out. Like, at the end of the workout, the exercise shouldn't be easy.
Right.
All the muscles in your body. Yeah. You need me to come out here and train.
I know. I'm gonna look like Helga.
The problem is, if I train Paige, all you little wanksters out there that saying Paige is too manly looking for her muscle, I might actually get her pretty jacked, so.
Squats and shoulders. You guys should make, oh my god, you guys should make a shampoo company called Squats and Shoulders. Like Head and Shoulders.
For like.
Like a body wash.
Shampoo for the body, the hidden areas.
Yeah, yeah.
Right here secret. For guys. Got deodorant mixed in. And
secret
right
soap.
For the French girls.
For the French girls.
And to the haters, just send them like what is it called? What is it called? Like Rogaine?
Oh, yeah.
Rogaine and it lose all their hair. They're like,
grows more.
All right, not Rogaine. What is it called? The one that like takes your hair off?
Nair.
Nair. You got nared.
So what are you doing this way?
So now, I would say you stick with 10. I'm gonna go 25. We started from the bottom. We're still at the bottom.
Yeah.
That's our mentality. This is really our first workout in like 3 years.
Yeah.
Couple of years.
Three.
Yeah. 45 seconds. 3 second rest.
45
again.
Seconds.
So we're gonna try not to rest. We ain't no wookies.
What the hell? You got hip problems? What are you, Banks?
I'm Instagram
model. Here's our bench to set it down if we need to.
Okay.
Here we go. Bench over.
Keep going. 15 seconds. Keep going. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Woo!
Oh my God. I added 10 reps and I was like, wow, that already hurt. That's crazy.
You already know?
Yeah.
Give him the famous back double bicep, Paige.
Oh my God, that was intense.
Paige double bicep. Show me around.
If you think about it, how.
That's where we just worked, guys.
Oh.
Here's your anatomy chart. See, that's where we just worked. Right there. Bring it back a little bit. There we go. Right there.
How long was that, if you think about it, how long was that workout?
It usually takes 20 minutes.
20 minutes.
20 minutes.
So I guess there's no excuses, huh? Yeah, 20 minutes.
Yeah. Pole session. No, no, I meant you too.
Oh.
Oh snap. Oh my God.
Oh. Just one.
Shirt off. Oh, wait, I gotta sit. Wait, hang on.
We're gonna start here.
Holy shredded Brad Pitt, ladies and gentlemen.
Ow.
It's time to shred up more. I got 12 weeks to get 3% body fat.
So what do you know?
So, I'm probably about 8% body fat right now.
Whatever, this is 8%.
That's 8%?
Maybe
8 or 9.
I'll try 12 then. 11, actually.
Oh, I gotta
be. Let's do an epic high five.